The Olubadan of Ibadan, Oba Saliu Akanmu Adetunji, has died. The 93-year-old monarch ascended the throne in 2016 as the 41st Olubadan of Ibadanland after the demise of his predecessor, Oba Samuel Odungade. The body of the late monarch has been brought to the palace in preparation for burial at 4 p.m. today. The Olubadan died less than a month after the death of the Shaun of Ogbomosho, Oba Jimo Oyewumi.